So then what is Bitcoin, Ethereum? What's their intrinsic value? It's a collectible. And in this particular case, it's a brilliant collectible that's probably more like art than baseball cards, stamps, or coins, right? Because there's a finite amount that are going to be made.
Yeah.
Right? There's 21.9 million Bitcoins that are going to be made. And if enough people hold and don't sell, and enough people borrow to buy, just like we saw in the stock market. Because look, as much as a share of stock is ownership in a company, that's the all-time lie, right? You have no authority, no ownership.
Unless you control it.
Yeah, unless you're the controlling shareholder, right? Or you're willing to spend a lot to make a lot of noise.